Thomas, did you hear what they said?
Yeah, I did.
He's the male.
So you've got three.
They're his girls.
Silverbacks now.
Yes.
Oh, there's a fifth one right down there. One, two, three, four. Okay.
No, they keep them separate.
Fluff up that stuff and sit on it.
No, I've never called them all to see the downstairs, but
I'm not just moving down.
Corridors and stuff, it's always blocked off where they, like, if somebody's on the other side, they can't see each other. It was so funny when this first opened.
That wall.
That's
the left of the, I had to tell them I changed the order I picked them up, it was all tied on. They've been together as a troop for, this is going into the third week now. They wanted him, he was like inside here and outside by himself, just getting him used to the surrounding stuff before they threw the girls on him too.
Where are we at for that?
He came from the bachelor group out in Denver Zoo. He was born in Atlanta Zoo. And he was in their bachelor group for, I guess, until 2020, because him and two other younger males were sent out to Denver for a bachelor group. And then he just got the call up.
That is John.
For his own, yes. Hopefully in a couple years, there'll be a couple of babies around.
One of our neighbors was a pediatrician, and they had neither of those born here. He got the call to take care of her.
Oh. Yeah. So he may used to live on our street.
Oh, wow.
Yeah. Yeah.
Cool.
And this doctor was Indian. His kids were just so thrilled.
I bet.
Dad took care of the new girl.
Oh,
girl.
Wow.
He's in Atlanta.
He moved to Atlanta, yeah. But anytime it was a
super bad.
Yeah, the kids just love that.
I've been so neat.
Yeah, they had all these pictures of them, baby girls. And
okay.
Yeah.
It's
kind of interesting. They're sizing him up, too.
Yeah. They're very interested in him.
Now, how old are the females?
The adult female, Chewy, she's 27. She's
down in here?
Yeah, that's her down there. And then I think she's the one sitting up there in the middle.
Yeah.
She will be 10 the end of January. Mona down here is 8, and then little L is 7.
And when do they start breeding then?
They're mating.
Oh, okay.
When mature enough for babies and stuff, I've heard like between 10 and 12 years old. They're fascinating to watch.
Oh,
yeah.
The last time we were here, we were sitting back. It's parked right here. And I kind of interacted with it. Is this one way left?
No. They can see.
Okay.
Because
you can tell he was watching people.
Mm-hmm.
I remember once we were at the San Diego Zoo, and the gorillas are outside. They had a glass separation. I put my hand up on the glass, and he put his hand up on the glass. You know what I mean? They clearly can see that.
Yeah.
See, he's a
ignoring her. She wants some attention. She's sleeping.
She's running the back. She's on her back, feet in the air.
I'm ready.
Well,
take me.
Those two over there a little while ago. The one I have not seen him with, and one of the keepers came out here. The only one he has not made it with yet is Glass.
They all come with him.
She's the most interested.
Now he looks like he's still growing.